Okay, Bob, we're going to review this report here. This one from Gordon. Good. Great. Nice cover photo. Nice looking house there. Okay. Slab. Gotta love it. No crawl space. Sweet. See what you got there in section 3. Oh, I see. New, old. Yup. Well, I wonder why they only did part of the roof. It's crazy. That's strange, eh? Oh well, it is what it is. Good, eh? Wow. Good, 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 good comment. Yep, great. Space between that period and that W. So one must be a sub panel. Let me just take a look at your pictures here. Okay, so this must be the main panel here. 200 amp. This must be the sub panel here. And the sub panel doesn't have any separation between the grounds and the neutral. Okay, so the grounds and neutral should also be isolated in this panel. Let's see what we got going here. Got this, and the neutral is going over here. So the grounds and neutrals are not isolated. They're supposed to be isolated going back to the panel. So Okay, so let's just add that comment here. Let's see what else is going on here. Looks like a double tap. That's a double tap wire breaker here. I thought I seen that. That all looks good there. So that's a double tap. I didn't see you mention that in the report. Let me take this out of here. Period. Okay. All right, we'll let the electrician get in there and make repairs as needed. Probably should put an R on that breaker. You got quite a few things going on there. Okay, let's separate. Let's make two comments. One for the light fixtures. Okay. And we'll separate the light fixtures from the outlets. A little separation is good. Great. There we go. Excellent. Okay. And this is the good. Awesome. think that one's a reverse polarity. Yeah, because it's upside down. Yep. Great. Awesome. Oop, did I miss one? Yep. Good. Good eye. Yep, good. So let's put not present. Not present. NP is not present right here. So, okay, very good. Put an NIV there. It's got me a little scary with that valley, with the bad valley and the bad roof on that one section of the home. Yeah. I mean, there's not a whole lot of windows on this house, is there? Let me see. At the front. Oop, got the back. Front, back. And side. Where's the side? Front, back. One. Yeah, there's not a whole lot of windows. And half of them, okay. When most of the windows are bad in the house, I sometimes will say this comment. That a general replacement of windows with energy efficient windows would help to reduce heating cost. Yeah, that looks like a weak spot on the house. Well, there's a bunch of weak spots, I shouldn't say that. Okay. Good, good, great. Okay. Okay. Good. Moving that section, we have one number back to number two, and this one number one. Yep, they're gonna have problems with that. While that wood moisture damage on that house, I'm sure they got carpenter ants, or will have. There was no evidence of infestation. Yeah. Give me a few stragglers, but okay, let's see what we got here. Good. Why is that wellhead below ground like that? Wow. That's strange, eh? I wonder if they got a variance for that. I can't see them getting a variance. Strange. That's really strange. Well, it is what it is. Old steel tank, eh? It's an old steel tank, probably 1,000 gallons. Was there a permit on this one? Sanitary permit. Let's see what they got for. Probably 1,000 gallons, no 750. They got them steel tanks. Some of them are 750 and some are 1,000. Yeah, okay. So let's go back here. Above ground, it was 750 gallon steel tank. So let's, we can go here. So let's go to edit. Edit, add 750. Gallon, 750 gallon steel tank. And then hit ABC. Hit OK. And then it throws in the alphabetical or numerical order. Okay, there we go. was the age on this thing? 1981, 1982. So it looks like it was probably 1982. So probably 83 when it was installed. So we're talking, let's say 83. Let's say we got a 93, 2000, 2013, 35 years old. So that's an old tank. Okay, so I just put this comment in. This is one that I've been using for these older tanks. Although the septic system was functioning adequately at the time of the inspection, this is an older system from 1982. There is a 750-gallon steel septic tank with a 410-square-foot drain field bed. The septic tank has a large amount of solids and should be pumped. Due to the age of the septic system, 35 plus years, the remaining life expectancy cannot be determined. So it's working now. It may not work tomorrow, but anyways. So let me go back over here. What you got? Should be pumped. Yep. Okay. Let me move that over. I'll put this one in between them. Okay. So it's a good comment here. So good. Okay. Attached garage. Good. I gotta go run and get some pizza. Good. Okay. Yep, so you got this panel too, eh? Okay, good. Good, good. Good job, man. Real good. All right, let me go ahead and upload this bad boy. Nice job. I had one picture that was looked like it was a little bit oversized here, right here. Number 4, 12.4, 12.4. 12.04. First one, we'll make it small. There we go. All right, we've got good to go. Good job, man. Go ahead and upload this. Okay, where we at here? Where you at, Bob? There you are. Okay, I can go in here and delete the one you uploaded earlier. Right there. And then I'm gonna make it public. Copy that, copy, make it public, yes. And then we're gonna go over to 14.1.10 right here. Everything is in there, 14.1.10. Upload report. Okay, double check, make sure it's there. Great, that's the one. Let's go back to invoice now. It says it's paid, and all that is in there. So let me pop the invoice in here. Invoice. Okay, showing that it's paid. So let's download invoice. 20741 is the invoice number. Circling there, drop down. I can close it. 20741. Upload attachment. Right there it is. Upload section. All right, so we got everything in here now. Good. All right, now I can go ahead and hit send. Send report to the agent, and I'll send it to you as well. Attach all these public attachments. Send report. Excellent. All right, and now that it's paid and sent out, we can go to home gauge and send it out from here too. Send. Okay. Good job, man. All right. Very good. I'm gonna send this out to you here. Road 84. All right. Good job, man.